you picking?
Well, okay, so we were asked as part of our assignment here on First News, nice with the picture, to give our final four. I was assuming a bracket or something would come up.
You have K-State winning it all.
Yeah, I do. I do. And I'll tell you, I thought one of our producers was reacting to that. Yeah, I have a bunch of family, actually, ties to K-State. Oh. So, but, yeah, I have Kansas going.
Usually it's just the color of the uniform that attracts you.
Well, I'll tell you what. story for a different time. I filled out my bracket wrong. So this morning on the drive-in, Kris Meggs, one of our producers, had to correct me. So that's where I came up with Kentucky and Villanova. Okay. Long story later. But Lisa has picks.
Yep.
And do you know what's interesting? I didn't see Donna's picks nor Kris's picks. Mm-hmm. I have the same
How
picks
funny!
As you.
How funny! Oh, my gosh!
Same picks as you, but I'm picking Kansas to win.
So, okay.
It's hard to argue with. I mean,
it's a tough team.
Yeah.
Tough team this year.
Now, I spent much of the morning looking for a sleeper in this tournament, and I really couldn't.
K-State? Oh,
I really
see, look
couldn't
at
find
this.
One.
Kris was the one who had all the statistics and stuff
no,
like that.
No, not really. No, but I'm looking at these brackets and thinking, all right, there's typically one team that sort of comes out of nowhere.
Yes.
And I could not find one. I think West Virginia will probably be there at the end. That means Kentucky's going to get beat somewhere along the line. I do like Nova. And it's hard not to like K-State, and gosh, it's hard not to like KU.
It's going to be a fun game to watch.